Welcome to Salesforce Answer Leaders in 60 Seconds. My name is Megesh Shenoy. Let's talk about page layouts. Page layouts determine which fields are displayed to your users on a record. This means you can organize buttons, fields, custom links, and other aspects of your record pages. Let's create a page layout in the account object and assign it to some user profiles. From Setup, click Object Manager and select the account object. Then click Page Layouts. We will click New. From the page layouts list page. In the page layout name field, enter the name of your page layout. This is the announced page layout editor. Just drag and drop your fields and then click save. Easy, right? Now, let's assign some user profiles to a page layout. Click page layout assignment at the top right. Click edit assignment. You can click at the top to select the whole column or individual fields. Click save. That's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the trail.